Hello, my name is Raymond Parsons. I work on the Windows commercial team. Welcome to the Windows 11 release notes for May 2023. Today, we'll show you how to get the latest non-security and feature updates as soon as they're available for your device. First, let's look at a few highlights from this month's update. We've animated some of the icons for widgets in the taskbar. For example, you'll notice an animation when a new announcement appears. We've added a new toggle control on the Windows Update Settings page. When you turn it on, we will prioritize your device to get the latest non-security updates and enhancements when they are available for your device. You might have noticed that pop-up windows open in the background instead of in the foreground when using Microsoft Edge IE mode. We've addressed that issue for you. This update addresses an issue that affects the Chinese input method. The issue stops you from seeing the whole of the first suggested item. And finally, we've addressed an issue that affects minimized windows that have protected content. The content will no longer display in the live thumbnail preview on the taskbar. You can find out more about other changes by reading the highlights and improvements section of the April 2023 preview and the May 2023 security updates article. Now, on to our Windows tip. Windows devices get new functionality at different times. Sometimes we deliver enhancements and non-security updates that you can download and install from the Windows Update Settings page. Other times, we might deliver innovations using servicing technology and gradually roll out updates to devices. If you want the latest and greatest as soon as it's available, you're in luck. If you have Windows 11, version 22H2, you can now choose to get the latest non-security updates and enhancements as soon as they're available for your device. Here's how it works. Select Start, Settings, Windows Update. Next, to get the latest updates as soon as they're available, set the toggle to On. Your device is now ready to get the latest updates going forward. To see if any updates are available for you right now, select Check for Updates to download and install them. If prompted to do so, restart your device to apply the updates. Want to know more about the updates you've installed? Select Start, Settings, Windows Update, then Update History. Expand the Other Updates section and select the Learn More link next to the latest Windows configuration update to see what improvements are part of that update. Whether you set the toggle to Off or On, your device will still receive regular security updates in the same way it does today. To learn more about getting the latest changes as soon as they're available for your device, visit aka.ms/windows/get-the-latest. Are there Windows 11 features you'd like to know more about? Send us your feedback in the section provided in this article. You can also leave us a comment on our Windows Community YouTube channel at aka.ms/Windows Community on YouTube. That's it for this month. Thanks for watching.